What's up, everybody? I had a few minutes here. I figured I'd chime in on what happened to me this morning. I was outside in the rain, bite was on, and I was having a really good time when my main rod just happened to snap on me. I've been using the Cortland Competition Nymph for the last couple years to do most of my trout fishing. I've just really gotten attached to Euro nymphing. And I've put quite a load on this rod here over the last few years. So I finally broke it. You'll be able to see later on in this video what actually did. So I got off the river afterwards and I immediately placed a call to Cortland, which is only a few hours away from where I'm at right now, and talked with a guy. His name was Matt, and right there and then I got a replacement tip section coming out to me, which is going to be great. They're estimating a 7 to 14 day delivery, but I'm going to assume that's going to get here faster just because we're not that far apart. I'm hoping to have it for next weekend because I got a score to settle with a couple fish in that hole. So I've got another video coming. I got another video coming. You can see the rest of this morning early on. I'm just gonna post the main attraction for today. So stick around. That's a good fish. No. Pulled the hook. Every time. Good fish. Mm-hmm.
It's a fall fish. A big fall fish. Oh my God, you're kidding me. That is a monster fall fish right there. Got something going on with its stomach. Thanks for breaking my rod, dude. Well, that blows the big one.